Fuck you. Section with 4x speed near the end, that's just dumb. And also some cube timings before the drop were annoying as hell, but most of the other things are alright. I agree, this is medium demon difficulty. The design is alright. I'm not the biggest fan of this design because it mostly comes out just a little bit boring. Just my opinion, it's not necessarily bad, just, you know, it comes to my preferences. And as I've said, the gameplay has a few issues here and there. Some jumps feel awkward, that 4x wave can really break the flow if you die there a lot. But like, as an overall level, it's completely fine. It's okay. It's like, it's just like average demon for me. Nothing special, nothing super bad. That's kinda it. GG.